Hello and welcome to the final episode in our failure mode series. In today's video, we're going to look at the causes, signs and preventions of foreign object damage. So what is foreign object damage? Foreign object damage, quite simply put, is where a foreign object will enter the turbocharger through either the air intake or the exhaust manifold. If this makes contact with either the compressor wheel or turbine wheel, it will have a massive impact on the performance of the turbocharger. Foreign objects can be anything from carbon particles to water. So let's take a look at some of the other causes of foreign object damage. Exhaust gases containing particles such as coke or material fragments from a damaged engine. A missing, damaged or low quality air filter, any small particles that can enter through splits in the hose or rags or washers that have been left there. So we've discussed the causes of foreign object damage, now let's take a look at some of the signs. The main signs of foreign object damage will be noise or performance related, but you won't be able to see it visually until you've taken the turbocharger off the vehicle or stripped it down. Once you've done that, you'll be able to look at the compressor wheel, shaft and wheel and VNT mechanism to see if there's any signs of foreign object damage. What we're going to do now is we're going to take a look at these three components in more detail. Well, first of all, we'll look at the compressor wheel. I've got two compressor wheels here, one with mild damage and one with extreme damage. If you take a look at the inducer side of the blade, you'll see that the pitting marks and damage is most visible in that area. Now I've had a look at the compressor wheels, let's have a look at the turbine end. The turbine end has got two major components that will give signs of foreign object damage. The first one is the VNT. On the bottom, where the blades are, you'll see pit marks against each vane. Then you've got the shaft and wheel. The shaft and wheel will show damage to the inducer side of the blade where the foreign object has entered the turbine housing. As with all our videos on failure modes, we have a supporting downloadable PDF document available on the website. With the causes and signs out the way, let's have a look at how we can help prevent foreign object damage occurring to your turbocharger. Check the air hoses are intact, in good working condition and free from any blockages. Check the air filter and always use new gaskets if possible. If there's been a turbocharger or engine failure before, please check the entire exhaust system for any fragments or debris that may be left over. As with all our videos on failure modes, here at Melett we like to give you a turbo tip. Today's turbo tip on foreign object damage is don't assume the damage to be minor. Unless you repair this turbocharger, the turbocharger will continue to deteriorate and fail. We hope you've enjoyed this series of videos surrounding failure modes. Keep a lookout for future videos from Melett and thank you for watching. If you've enjoyed our videos, hit the like button, put a comment and subscribe to our YouTube channel to watch future Melett videos.